on me night again. You drinking promethazine, wash it down with coke and Vicodin. I know Lil Wayne and Eminem promote the drug intake, and you wanna emulate them. Pills, you wanna take them. Your friend's asleep, you can't seem to wake him. Now you gotta take him to the hospital. The problem is everybody's off at least 4 bottles. That could be a problem. You teeter and you toddle to the car, hot behind the wheel. Can't you see how drunk you really are? You better sober up quick, cause the shit just got real. Doing 50 and swerving heavy. The smell of bacon in the air, but there was a pig in your last meal. Gotta speed up, pedal to the metal to the wheels. The wheels make a screech on the concrete. That's when you see the woman just beyond arm's reach. Too late, you hit her. And that's when you see the resurrection of your dinner. Head hits the dash, you're lucky that your skull wasn't thinner. Can't say the same for her, a woman's life is finished. The impact from the blow was enough to diminish her bones. That night they found her cell phone, the screensaver, a new baby at home. Cute little smile on a cute little dome. Her father, she was never gonna know it now. 3 months old, no father, no mama. All because of a drunk driver. Your friend in the back didn't make it either. Something about Loca and living La Vida. Sadly, the coke and the alcohol beat him. His life was a snapshot in a potentially long sequence. He was a kid, very bright and ate whatever you would feed him. As a baby, he loved to lay in the dirt. Same thing applies, he's just not breathing. The funerals were on the same day, and that day it rained as if the sky was grieving. They both went too soon, the mother didn't even get to see her child teething. And that day, the man was due for a life-changing meeting. Both never got to say goodbye, but the death they would be greeting.